2020. We have about 3,100 herds with milk production and about 300,000 cows. There have been a little bit more cows the last years. They were diminishing, and we were a bit anxious they would go under 300,000. In fact, we had a lot of more cows 50 years ago, but instead they produce the same amount of milk since they milk a little bit, much more better. The herd size is around 100 cows closing up, and 80% of the cows are in free stalls and 20% still in tie stalls. The ECM production is slightly under 11 tons per year, and we had some trouble with the 2018 summer when the food production for feeding production was very bad because of the dry climate, but now it's rising again. 70% of the cows in Sweden in milk production are in animal recording, so we have a lot of information regarding scientific studies and also see how it goes. The crossbreds are not common. There are mainly two breeds in Sweden, the Swedish Red and the American Holstein, as you know. It's also Swedish Holstein, but a lot of them are in fact American Holstein. Some small parts of the cow crowd are in fact a little bit smaller, Swedish Jersey and Swedish Polled, which is in the mountainsides in Sweden. There's still some small herds with the Swedish Polled. Maybe you heard about it. We have a lot of automatic milking systems. Döhlavall is in fact a Swedish company, as you know. I've been a lot of times at Hamra, the herd where they do their new types of milking parlors. I would say that 40% of the Swedish cows live in fact on a robot farm today, and the largest farm with robots has 1,000 cows and 18 robots. But normally the typical robot farm, AMS farm in Sweden, has about two robots and 120-140 cows.